Preparing for final approach. Whatever's causing those transmissions, it's not showing up on any of the sensors. This Imperial outpost looks as abandoned as reported.
It's as dead as the rest of Kejim. Mon Mothma must be getting paranoid. She never used to send pros like us out on blue milk runs like this.
Kyle, Jan, greetings.
Mon Mothma, Kyle was just talking about you.
No doubt. I bring troubling information about your mission on Kejim.
I hate it when you say troubling.
We've managed to decode a small fraction of the transmission we intercepted earlier, and, well, listen for yourselves.
I will fire. Into shadow. We may have to go to the Valley of the Jedi to be reborn warrior.
The Valley of the Jedi?
Reborn?
We believe this transmission was intended for Galak Fire, the suspected leader of the remnant forces in that sector. It's probably nothing more than a couple of soldiers telling tales around the glow lamp. But as you are the only survivors of the Valley of the Jedi incident, I thought it only fair to warn you that this mission may be more dangerous than we originally anticipated. Your objectives, however, remain the same. Find out what you can, clear out any remnant forces you encounter, and may the Force be with you.
So much for the blue milk run. Shh, I think I saw someone.
This is my last day on this shift.
Oh yeah, where are you moving?
Sector 7 had an opening, so I applied.
Not bad. Should be a quiet last day.
That was close.
What a mess!
Huh? Blasters aren't going to do much good against that. I'll see if I can find a way to get the door open. Wait here, Jan. Blasters are offline. I need to get them powered up.
The Remnant usually has pretty tight security. Make sure you search any officers for key cards.
Perimeter defenses online.
Did that do it?
No, but you managed to get everyone's attention.
Huh?
That's one way to do it.
Escape.
Stay here.
That's one less problem to deal with.
We need help!
It's offline. It's offline. It's offline. It's offline. It's offline. It's offline. Imperial code. It's offline. I'm gonna need your help. There's an access terminal here, but it's encoded.
I'm on my way. Kyle, I'm pinned down. Get back here and give me a hand. Long enough. Now, to break that code, lead the way. Now this looks interesting. Piece of cake. That should get you where you need to go. I'm going to keep at this and see what I can find out. Huh?
right.
Just another day at work, Jan.
Thank you.
Jen, prep the ship for takeoff. I just want to check out one last area.
Meet with the ship.